Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Atari 8-bit home computer video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Asteroid Miners, and it's programmed in BASIC. So yeah, that's probably a great game. Yeah, let's see the instructions. Holy shit. Collect as much value as possible by mining the asteroids. Avoid ones. Hello? How am I supposed to start the game? I am ready. Holy shit. Oh God. This is bad even for a basic game. There was something with the red button that I could do. Why can't I pick that one up? Why can't I pick them up? No, I could. Oh, great. Okay, I can speed up with the fire button. That's neat. Yeah, it's very peculiar sometimes from which direction you come. I can't pick that up at all. Oh. this possible? Yeah, it's not the worst game in the world, but I think it was a commercial release and yeah, would not be bad as a type-in. Ah, shit! Yeah, and it's getting harder level by level, so... And I think basic games are better on the 8-bit Atari than on the Commodore 64. But still. Well, I would have been proud of myself if I had programmed a game like this, but... It's not really very fun to play. Definitely. Ah, shit. Yeah, it's definitely shit. It's definitely getting harder. Because the white meteors don't disappear. Ah. Oh. Oh. Seven seconds of torture left. No, I won't play another game. That was Asteroid Miners on the Atari 8-bit home computers. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.